I'm Farhan from Farzzology. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create and install or load 3D LUTS in Photoshop. Actually, 3D LUTS is a very useful option to create amazing effect in Photoshop or Premiere Pro in a real quick time. So let's get started. I already did this and I have shown this in my previous tutorial how to create this effect. If you want to check, click on this or this. I'm confused. Okay. Now I'm gonna create a 3D LUT of this effect. So after creating your effect, go to the file, then go to export and click color lookup tables. And now give a name of your LUT. I'm giving green. Dark green and select medium. Medium is perfect for Photoshop. And then I'm going with cube because cube is perfect for Photoshop. Press OK. And again give name dark green and save it where you want. Done. Now go to the file where you save. This is your LUT. Then copy it and place the original file of Photoshop. Go to program files, add a B, then press up CC, then go to preset and 3D LUTs. Now paste it. Click on continue. It's done. Now go back to your Photoshop and restart it. Open your project image and keep the effects. Now go to color lookup and here is the and here is the LUT. Press OK. See the magic. This is the before and this is the after. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button and leave a comment and don't forget to subscribe.